Right, starting a new game of Oxygen Not Included here. I have a May and Harold. May. Let's change your name, May. To old Vivian Campbell. Campbell, Abe, and Harold. Right here we have Yoko. This person cannot research, but that's fine. We have 7 cooking, 2 construction, creativity, athlete. Just a little more to the left, creativity plus 5, decoration, expectation. That's fine. Ambitious, if it's difficult to move quickly underwater as they do on land. Amphibious, and biohazard, all the vitamin C can't stop getting sick, okay. And finally, construction, creativity, learning. What's learning do? Attribute determines a duplicate research effectiveness and rate of skill per game. Wonderful. Ooh, ignore that. Excuse me, just 3 seconds. 2, 1, 0. Okay. We have diver's lung. That's very good. And cannot research. Oh, I needed you to research. Strength, digging. No, let's find someone with very high learning. 8 learning, oh my gosh. Perfect. Nails, that's a good name. Let's change this to Moonbase. Okay, Moonbase is fine. Whew. Okay. Let's see what we have here. Speed up max and let's look around. We have all very large body of waters. Let's dig these out. First things I want to do is build a toilet. What's in here? Polluted oxygen. Sounds like a place where toilets should be. Let's dig it up 3x3. What I did is I want to nicely space this. Oh, no. Cancelled. Deconstruct this. I want to space like little tiny tiles or little areas by 16. So I'm just going to count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. What this does is it fits. It just fits. Do a couple of ladders here. Build up as well. So it's so nice to have a water area conveniently here available for me. It'd be nice if you can dig this up so I can build my toilet. Very toxic. Got areas of ice as well. Build like little tiles, and this is where my toilet will be located. So plumbing, outhouse. Build it like this. What do we have here? A couple of oxalite to emit oxygen for me. I should build my bed area around here and a little place down here to make food. Let's pause it here for now. Oh no, not there. Let's cancel these. 1, 2, 3, 4. And so on. What's this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Let's deconstruct this. Yeah, I want to build a ladder here to replace it. Oh, deconstruct this as well. And replace that with a ladder. My yeah, bed area will be around here. There's a lot of sand. A lot of algae as well. You can do it. Let's make the toilet priorities very high because they need a shit somewhere. I can't let them make a mess. I should build my bed here and cooking things here. So let's start with a bed. Three beds. One, two, and here. How come I can't click it? Just dig this out. Okay, after these are done, I like to make those free beds available as soon as possible. Good. Prioritize this, please. Very good. Oh no. Okay, bed. Oh, continue doing this. No. Well, a little bit of stress might happen. Just a little bit of stress. Let's do this. What is this? Hatch. Oh, there's a name for each task now? No, there isn't. This is going crazy. Let's see furniture. Build the last bed. Last person. Continue. Let's dig these out and make a food source. Food source. Raw material. Just copper ores. Five calories, 5,000 calories. Tile is bizarre. Toilet is available. That's good. Okay, food, microfiber. Put it next to the water. Easy access for food. Build one of this as well for food storage. I also need power. So a manual generator here will be nice. Not enough of that. Okay. So I'm gonna need to cancel all these digging for now. Dig these up. Or cancel, attack this guy. Everybody, priority. Oh, come on. Oh, no. It's on an oxalate as well. I just wait for it to come out. How many does it have left? Still a lot. If I dig this out. No, I cannot dig that out. Electrical wire powered is up. Build a couple batteries here. And wire them up all together as well. What is this? A seed. Let's get Dickle. Use a blessed seed as soon as straight away. Now, who is going to be my runner? Power. Oh my goodness, that was terrible. Just level 2. Just Abe, I guess. Nels will be my only researcher. And you will continuously make your food. And make this a priority 9. So, if food is made, put it in there straight away. Also make this a priority 9. Might as well just do it quickly, you know. Ooh, this person's idling. Okay, let's just dig all of these out. Those out as well. Hang on. I need research stations like as soon as possible as well. These are what I want to be done quickly as well. Resource eaten. Yeah, go over that side. Oh, cycle almost over. Let's attack this. Okay. Prioritize this by 9. When's my next duplicate gonna arrive? Is it half of this cycle? I want to check out how much copper we have. Seed, edible, agricultural, organic. Ah! Filtration material, just sand. Copper, we need more copper. Only 203 more. Oof, that's not a lot. Let's hook these up to powers as well. Dig these out. Do I have enough copper? I actually don't know. Sand. Okay, let's see. There's that there. It's for slime. I think I need to close this off. Okay, prioritize this by 9 because nobody seems to be on it. Prioritize this, yes, leave it as that. Oh! Woo! New one. Let's see what I got. Cooking, learning, mouth breathers. Can't dig. I need everyone to dig. Biohazard. Just meep is fine, I guess. Mouth breather. That's 2 times more, isn't it? What's this? Food quality expectation is a minimum quality of food a duplicate can tolerate eating. Ah. Okay. Print. Make a bed for you. What the? Prize that by 9. What I'm trying to do is just keep everyone's just to a minimum. Let's research something nice. A ladder. This area as well. I kind of want a door. But for a door, I need these copper. 2, 3. Prioritize those by 9 as well. Mechanical airlock. Oh, so it doesn't just. How many does it use? Doesn't use 200? Guess it just needs 200. A tile up here. Just to close this off so that does no polluted oxygen will be leaked out. Who's my researcher? Nails be my researcher. And I only want nails to research, so he cannot cook, he cannot power, he cannot do anything else. Don't need you to power. Got Meep and Abe. So Campbell, you're pretty much doing everything else. Abe can cook. What is Meep cooking? Meep, yeah, I guess you can cook as well. Wait, what's Abe doing? Abe is cooking and what else? Powering? That's also fine. Will polluted oxygen still come out if I do it like that? What? Where's this guy come from? He have to die. He just ate copper. Wait, he just ate coal? Was it? Well, that hatch. Have to go. Eventually the hatch will go. Okay, research is done. Next research will be the air deodorizer. Hang on. Let's make the oxygen. Okay. Okay. One step at a time. First of all, let's just plan this out so I can get it out of the way. Hopefully that is 16. Oxygen. Algae terrarium. 2, 3, 3. Build it like this. Survey has 3 here, 3 here. And also add a lamp because it covers 6. Makes sense. Click on this, build it here. Build this also here as well. Wires power these up. Oh wait, cancel. Cancel the wires. That was a mistake. Doesn't look too good. Build up the ladder like this. Okay, what's next? What is next? Yeah, let's kill this hatch. Hang on. Dig these out as well. Prioritize this hatch by 9. Emperorize killing this hatch by 9 as well. Let's make this into an 8. Make this into a 9. So I want these to be 9. Survey creates oxygen straight away. Wonderful, oxygens are being made. Whoa, how much water are you adding? Oh. Not much. Copper. so far everything's fine. Everyone's doing what I want. Copper ore. Wait, stress is 25%, 26% now? Meep. Is it because you're cold? Lightly wounded, okay. I guess massage table. That's fine. No, this is fine. I'm happy with what's going on now. What's this, cycle number 5? Okay. Supercomputer. Dig these out. Yeah. What was that? Oh, look at this ice area. Wheeze root. Ah. Any more copper? We do have lots, plenty of copper. What's going on? Jeez, man, can you like build these copper wires first? Probably just by 9 as well. Go, Ebb, go, Ebb, go, Ebb. 28% stress, 29% stress. What do you want me to do with you, Meep? Do I have to build a massage table for you now? Okay, Meep is being stressed. I don't know how to stop it being stop him being stressed. So just gonna build a massage table. Power, electrical. Probably this by 9. It's just gonna be quick. Okay, next research. Gas permeable tile. Let's get this to a 9. Let's make a air deodorizer. Wait. Yeah, air deodorizer. Prioritize that by 9 as well. Okay, let's put it as 30, copy settings. This manual airlock. And then refinements, compost here. I need to build one there as well. Oh no, carbon dioxide. Huh? What happened here? No more algae. Yeah? How come? Oh, there's algae here. The fuck? Oxygens aren't being made over there, right? No oxygen here. Stick this out. Cause well, carbon dioxide moves down. Prioritize this by 9. Stress is very important for me. Make it 9. For me, that is. What's our research next anyway? Oh, what do we have here? A new one. Okay, we got 6 learning. No, I already got a researcher. Can't dig. Noodle arm, no strength, medicine, construction. And we just have a learner. Immune, okay. Print the Turner. Welcome, Turner. Furniture. Make a new bed for you. Right here. Yeah, I want a bed as soon as possible. How much copper do we have? Let's put like one each end. One in the middle. Was that 5? 5. Should I add 2 here? Done. Hang on. That's 400 copper. Is it 400 copper? Everybody just love building. Prioritize this by 9. Because polluted oxygen, after it's filtered out, it will turn into breathable oxygen. So what's our research next? Mechanical airlock. Yeah, mechanical airlock. Look at the polluted oxygen. This thing's puff. Non-aggressive. The puff itself is an exhaled pathogen by excreting life site with each breath. What? Chilly surroundings. Yep, look, does oxygen or bad stuff come in? A bit of algae terrarium here. No algae again? How am I running out of algae so quick? Okay, let's see. I would like to dig these algae out. Prioritizes my 9. Okay, let's see. I want to cancel. Guess just that. Oh no. I would like to dig that out, actually. Micromanagement. Oh my goodness. Dig this out. Hopefully, this will give me a good supply of algae. Let's continue this algae terrarium area. 3, 4, 5, 6. 2, 3. Some light bulbs. Power. Whoops. Whoops. Actually cancel these. Electrical wire, I just want it simple, I don't want to use too much copper. And oxygen. Build some of these tiles. So oxygen can sweep in. Prioritize all this by 9. Or 8. Yeah, let's make it 8. Let's see when my next one will arrive. 1.8 cycles. That's 2 cycles away. Sleep time. Enough oxygen in it? Ooh, look, half a thousand. So let's see, like roughly 200 for the night. For everybody. Ooh, new research. I guess a battery. And then a fridge. Unrefrigerated food. So what does a battery do? Batteries store most of the runoff power generated but loses charge over time. Store a bit of runoff power. Okay. Building lacking resources. Dirt. What? Dirt. Sandstone. Dirt. These are my dirt. Let's prioritize this by 9, I guess then. What? I want to dig this and prioritize it by 9. Just the dirt. Cause oh, what? Wait. What am I doing? Prioritize this. Yeah, like that. Battery's good. Now fridge. Unreachable. Waiting algae as well. I ran out of algae again. Waiting water. I'm having a problem with algae. Everyone's happy. Who's the most stressful here? Meep still. Meeps need to get those wounds. Checked out, I guess. Let's prioritize this by 9 as well. And these algae terrariums. copper. I'll go like 3,000 copper. Algae ran out. Dig these out, dig these out. If I can reach it, these as well. And again, I had to set these as 9. I kind of want this done now. What's this? No need for these. Okay, let's see what do we have here. Oof. Is that a fridge ready for me? Let's get this, just research the stupid stuff now. What? You just went poop poop. Turner? Are you researching? What's Turner good for anyway? Don't research Turner. Cook power. I guess you can power. Most importantly, just dig. All of his arrows gonna get digged out real quick. Look at that. What happened? Maybe you're gonna get really hurt. Oh no, Meep. And prioritize all of this by 9. Algae, terrarium, provides oxygen. Do you need oxygen? Oh, new duplicate. What do we have? Why isn't that working? Oof. Look at this. Look at this. Oh, look at this. Can't dig. Creativity. Medicine. Kind of like Ada. Let's see. Stretching. Athlete. It's just gonna be really slow. I like Ada. Okay, furniture. Coat. Cot. Not coat. Oh. My chest. Make that 9. Decor. Flower vase there as well. Make that a 9. What can Ada do? Ada, you can combat, cook, don't research. Hydrofan, power, repair, you're good for everything else. Ah, it's good. Oof, look at this. Copper resource right here. I want it. I'm gonna get it. Because I'm gonna need it. Cancel these. What's this polluted oxygen? Alright, sure. No, not sure. Aquatic farm tiles. Refinements. Fertilizer maker. Use polluted water to produce fertilizer. What else? Is it? Natural gases as well? Let's stop everybody from powering. Let's stop that for a bit. Okay. How much oxygen we have? Very nice. Let's deconstruct these as well. And build like shitloads of battery. Prioritize this by 9. And jobs, power, sip nails. Let's dig this copper away. Once everybody's free to do so. Coal as well, yeah, sure. Bigger batteries. Should I start building doors? How's oxygen right here? Breathable. You stay down there. Let's see this technology. Let's see all this research, what's going on. Nothing new I really want right now. So far, it's really sustainable. I should get rid of this. Disable it. Build like 2 fridges. No, not disable. I meant deconstruct. Build like 2 fridges. Prioritize that by 9. Oh, everybody's asleep, huh? Already, lah. How many algae do we have? 73 kilograms of algae, huh? That's pretty bad. Well, that's the cycle number 10. I'm gonna save it here. And I'm gonna record more after. Stop recording.